For more than two centuries, the United States Marine Corps has fought for freedom. But their infamy, their legend, was forged during the hell of World War II. Triumph cannot exist without hardship. And the price of victory is paid in the blood of men. Faith, courage, and sacrifice paved their road. And that long journey began in the early hours of December 7th.
1941. Time in Hawaii, huh? Well, you can't beat the scenery. Looking good, Mary.
Hi, Bobby.
You could pick a worse place to spend your time, let me tell you. Chief McAfee escorting Private Thomas Conlon.
Yes, sir. Private Conlon. You're clear to proceed. Welcome to Pearl.
That's the officer's quarters back there, but you and I work for a living, so that's probably the last time you'll see the place. Anyway, that big building up there is Paquette Hall, enlisted quarters. Hell, those guys even have a swimming pool. Rough going, let me tell you. That's Admiral Kimmel's place, Sinkback Headquarters. He can come across a little stiff, but he's on the level. Hell, I guess I wouldn't relax much either in his shoes, Chief of the Pacific and all, or what's left of it anyway. They send a couple more Hitler's way every week now. Rest of the area is mostly the submarine base. Yeah, those bubbleheads kind of keep to themselves, you know? It's being cooped up like that all the time. Makes them a little crazy. That big one's the dive tower where they practice rescue. When you get in trouble in a sub, there ain't much anybody can do. Fish, food, city. Say, hey, Joe, Yankees call you up yet?
I think they're having a hard time finding me, Chief.
I got a PT skipper who's gonna give you a ride over. But you pulled a cherry assignment. Arizona just got an overhaul in 31. Yeah, she's a good ship. Look at these bums loafing off up here. Good thing the war's in the other ocean. Hope I'm not interrupting.
Absolutely not, sir. Just going over the latest specs with the men, sir.
You guys ready to get this foot slug over to the AZ?
Sure thing, sir. What the hell?
Shit. Damn Army guys. Somebody's gonna catch hell for buzzing HQ like that.
That ain't Army! Look at the meatballs on the wing!
Yeah! Capsize!
end of it?
What are you doing? Man that gun!
Something tells me it's only the beginning.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. I regret to tell you that very many American lives have been lost. I ask that the Congress declare that since the unprovoked and dastardly attack by Japan on Sunday, December 7th, a state of war has existed between the United States and the Japanese Empire. With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding